Hello friends, welcome to our channel Knowledge Mixture. This channel is fully dedicated to help the students. This is our first video and this is focusing on computer based test, which is quite common nowadays for entrance tests and for recruitment also. To understand the computer-based test or CBT, we have taken NEET, National Eligibility Cum Entrance Test for Master of Dental Surgery 2018 as an example. First of all, we will see what is computer-based test. In this type of test, paper or you can say piece of paper will be replaced by computer screen, on which you can read your questions. Pen and pencil will be replaced by mouse, by which you can select your appropriate options. So by the combining computer screen and mouse, you can complete your tests. Before going for this entrance examinations, you need to keep some important points in your mind. There will be 240 questions. You will be allotted 180 minutes or 3 hours for all these questions. You will be awarded 4 marks for correct answers, and there will be 1 mark deduction for your wrong answer also. Means negative marking will be there. Your test will start at 3 pm but you have to report before 2:30 pm. Bring your original ID card. It should be same as that given at the time of application, like Aadhaar card, PAN card, driving license. To pass this entrance test, you need to get 50 percentile, means you need to come in top 50% of the students. So the key for the success is make more correct, lesser wrongs questions in your exams. So now we will move on to computer based test demo, and the demo we can get it from NEET-MDS website that you can open. This link I will provide at the end of this video. The home, notice announcement, information bulletin, any new notice will come, notice announcement you can read, FAQ, frequently asked question, any doubt you can clear by reading this FAQs. Applicant login, candidate ID you can fill, password you can fill, and captcha means 2087 you can fill here and login, and then you can download your admit card. So by clicking this demo test, you will enter into new window where system name will come. You should confirm this system name. You should confirm your name correct or not. You should confirm photograph is of you or not. If any wrong, contact invigilator. And then the login credential, like roll number will be your username and password will be your date of birth. So you can enter your username by clicking on this select keyboard layout. You don't need to touch the keyboard during your whole examination. So by clicking on this keyboard layout, the virtual keyboard will appear. By here you can click clear, the whole digits will be clear, then enter 1111, like 41 is my username, and then password, let's say again I will make it clear, and then put 1111, and then I will put enter and then sign in. So after signing in, second window will appear. There is some error is coming, so I will open again this window, demo tests, and then directly sign in. You don't need to change anything. The instruction window will come. You will be given 10 minutes extra for reading these instructions. Total durations of this test will be 180 minutes. The clock will be appear in the top right corner. The question palette displayed on right side. Silver means the question you have not visited. Red means you have visited but you don't know the answer. Green means you have visited and answered. Violet means you have visited but you are confused, so here you have marked it for review later. Violet and green dot means you have visited, you have answered, but you are confused, so you have marked it for review. But this will be considered for evaluation. By clicking on save and next, you can move further. By clicking on mark for review and next, you can move further. You can see your whole question paper by clicking on the question paper that will be provided here in the right top corner. Then click next. Some more instruction will come. You read it fully. What is allowed, what is not allowed. Okay. Then you have to select the non-disclosure agreement. And then you will click on I am ready to begin the test. And this icon will appear when exactly at 3 o'clock. So click on this. Your paper is going to come. So first check this. Time left, this means the clock is clicking here. Question paper, you can read whole question paper by clicking this, but you don't need to do this. Instruction anytime you can see from here. Instruction regarding this. You can see your name here. You can see photograph here. You can see question number here. If you know the question, select the appropriate option and save and next. If you know the answer, then one. Suppose I know, then the green button will appear. Red means I have visited but not answered. Suppose I don't know the answer, so I will skip this. So red means skip. Suppose for this question I know the answer but I am confused and I want to review at later time. So violet and dot will come. Suppose for this question I don't know the answer but I am sure that after some time I may remember the answer, then I will not select the answer but I will click on mark for review and next so that I can review later. Suppose fifth I don't know, then I will skip it. Sixth I know, so I will select and save and next. Seventh I know but I want to mark it for review. Okay. 8th I don't know. So by seeing here 2 answered, 4 not answered, 1 marked for review, 11 not visited, 2 answered and marked for review. So sharp at 6 o'clock this submit button will appear and then you can submit it. So the whole test will be done. So by this way you can complete your test. All the best for your examinations and thank you for listening. If you have any doubt or clarification, write in comment section so that I can answer it properly. Like, comment, share and subscribe my channel.